Come on, your mom is just stupid. She legit has no hair.